TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials right now trading down 200. You get the NASDAQ off 71. S&P's down 24. If we get over and take a look at the SPY, what you have out here, folks, is that bottom line, S&P's, they're going for that high volume of February low. You're 5 points away from it right now. The volume's contracting, but guess what? It's sticking out like a sore thumb. You're 258, 252.92 is game. That's how this thing is shaking out. Now, the Russell 2000 has given us a big heads up. And what that is that it hasn't been able to hold the February 2000 low, 2019 low. 142.50, we're at 139. That's a huge problem, folks. The reason that's a huge problem is that it's jumping into its much lower range. Once you basically get under this 139, 138 area, you get 132 this game. Bottom line, we'll see how this baby shakes out. What we are going to have out here this week is that you get the Fed meeting. You're going to have the statement that's going to be coming out 2 o'clock with a follow-up of news conference. Right now, we get the 10-year note. It's up 5 ticks, 120.18. Now, what has happened here is this, is that you are coming into these highs once again from December 6th with light volume. So the way that that actually shakes out, it's like, okay, what are you going to do up at these highs? And I suspect this market's going to be kind of dead until Wednesday at 2 o'clock when that, meaning the bond market, when that note comes out from the Federal Reserve. What the dollar has done once again, the dollar has failed on price at these highs. Bottom line, dollar went into its high out here last Friday. The high we're talking about now is 96.930. We get over that high. We get over this high again this morning. Hasn't been able to hold price once again. That's saying it's building cars once again to try to get under the August level, which is the 95.830. And I do expect that you're going to see some big volatility and continued volatility inside the currency market. Out here today, you're going to have light volume. This is the last full week of trading before the end of the year. Bottom line, this market wants to go after that high volume low. Gold contract, what do we have with gold? Gold contract continues to catch a bid. And when you take a look at the aspect where we are right now, we're at the 1245. I expect big volatility here also on Wednesday. And gold contract looks to me like it wants to get up and into this $1,300 area. Recap out here again, we have the Dow Industrials right now down 214. NASDAQ off 66. S&P's down 23. Stay right there, folks. Tommy and I come right up.